was not a difficult decision to take because we have a backing of the supporters. As you know, that Coach Dan is a supporters' favorite. So we had to look at the squad that we have. You know, we've got young ones, a lot of them, which is he's very good in coaching the young ones. You know, he has proven record, you know, of working with young ones. You remember that during his tenure in the past, we had players like Abo Lodge, Abo Mlambo, Abo Mako, Abo Mapanga, you know, Abo Sizwe Mdlinzo, were all developed by him. So we wish him all the best. We know now Chippa United is going to play that entertaining football. You know, it will be a pleasure to watch Chippa United, something that we've been missing, you know, for so many years. Because Chippa United is a playing team, but then now we were reduced to be a team that sits back and wait for a counter.